Hello, this is day 6 on variation 6 of the Savchenko's 3, and I watched yesterday's video, or at least two-thirds or something, and I found that bowing straight made a big difference for the detaché measures, the 16th notes. And I also thought that now the, or maybe it was that the case all the time, but I noticed that now more, that the piano spiccatos don't sound very nice. So there are lots of extra noise. So I think I'll start maybe just with the sun notes, I also noticed that for the spiccatos the bow was moving around quite a lot, so I'm wondering how I can have better coordination. So that's always something to think about in connection with Alexander technique directions. So I notice with myself that just by wondering about this and thinking about this, I get calmer, more quiet. So there's something to it, obviously. So I'm just see that I'm in balance. I don't extend any effort to keep myself far to the back or to the front, and that also will enable me to lift up and have my arms free slowly, flow freely. So, and yeah, always tricky with these kind of sweaters, although I find that with this one the extra layer of cloth is actually helping me. So I just want to start out without tension and see where I can go with it once I actually play. So I'm not completely clear about the technical execution of this, so I've kind of, I'm swinging my arm and having the fingers act as shock absorbers. I think that's correct. So I wouldn't need, I mean it felt good and it also sounded good. So it's in a sense particular, it's certainly correct. I just I want to maybe double check with the written teachings. Okay, so not really. I'm just noticing that I have tension in my thumb on the left hand. So, and also it occurred to me that left hand preparation might be a good idea, so that the left finger is down before I play the note. Okay, so that was a lot cleaner, and I'm ditching the attempt to bringing it up to tempo. So actually I was playing it slower than yesterday, I think, but it's worth it to get used to the bow technique, right? So I had feedback from a teacher through an online exchange on all the other variations that I posted to her, and I want to go back to variation 1 and 3, variation 1, and that's also an issue in variation 3. She wanted me to be very legato for the first triplets. So it's this one. Play it as a frog. And in forte, the whole variation is in forte, so she also encouraged me to play with more bow weight, more weight in the strings, and to go from the crunch, too much weight, then just take off just enough weight so that it is not crunchy anymore. Thank you. training idea is to do this without index finger, as I've also practiced before. To do more of that. I was happy to see right now that actually also my ring finger is moving, because that was a weakness. I often or several times had a comment from my teacher that my ring finger was not moving as much as the others. So this exercise seems to have helped with that. But it's still not a very secure feeling. So the bow is in danger of falling off. Okay, so I'll add that particularly to the end of this practicing for some time. There were also other comments, and I'm also going to work on those, but this seemed to be the most important one. Okay, talk to you tomorrow. Bye for now.